Alright, here we go. More base battles. Let's do this. Oh yeah, today was my last day at school. It's summer, so I'm gonna get a lot of videos out in the summer. I don't know exactly what I'm doing. I'm just gonna kill myself real quick. Dang it. Can't unbalance teams. I like that trail. Oh. Okay, my dad called, and every single time somebody calls, since my thing is hooked up to my mom's, every time somebody calls, it kicks me out. And my dad was calling, so, yeah. That car. No, that person didn't die. Yep, killed him. Ew, what's that? Oh, this person with the AWP. I'm the best sniper in town. This idiot over here with sniper rifle is challenging me. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna land on him. Move, helicopter. I'm the real sniper and I need to get rid of him. pretty sure that guy wasted his money on the, what's it called, flamethrower. You can outsmart me. Hold on. Ow, the flamethrower. Die. Dang it. The flamethrower is OP. Man, this game is really close. Dang it. They're two ahead. I'm gonna have to go sweat mode. Wait, what am I doing? I have a minigun. Get it down. Let's go. Not flamethrower, guys. Alright, that flamethrower is broken. The second they touch you, you're dead. A lot is going on here. Oh shoot, bombs. Looks like we got this one in the bag. Just got to hurry up. You idiot. Yeah, overall MVP and most kills, me. And then of course they sent me a friend request because I'm good. I died 6 times and I got 20 kills. Well anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I just want to make it short. Yeah. Oh yeah, for the Concan trip thing. Whoopsie doopsie, I didn't know, but the Concan trip is this weekend, so I'll be doing a vlog on that. It's on Sunday, so I'll start the vlog once I'm there. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.